My therapist has been urging me for years to get more in touch with my feminine side.